ibn Umar was sitting in the gathering of another really, really famous scholar of the deen of Allah, and his name was Ata. And he said to Ata, "Oh Ata, you are a man who everybody likes. You are a man who many, many people come to. You are a man who people from different opinions, different backgrounds, people who don't believe the way you believe, all of them come together in your gathering. But I am a man who has harshness within myself." He's saying about himself. So he's admitting that he has a fault. At times we're also not ready to admit that. Sometimes our emotions end up dictating the way we react to people, people's actions, and then we start to blame the religion for that. If you are an emotional person and it's your emotions leading you to acting in a certain way, blame yourself. Accuse yourself so you can solve the problem later on. Over here he's accusing himself. He's like, I'm a person who makes this mistake. I have it. So how should I act? He says, look, Ata is talking. He says, don't do it. Do not be harsh. To other people, despite your differences, don't be harsh. Why? Because قُولُوا لِلنَّاسِ حُسْنًا. Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells us in the Quran, speak to the people in the best of manners. He said, this ayah is inclusive of the Jews and the Christians. How about those people who are on the pure monotheism? And how about those people who, despite your differences, still believe in one God and still believe in Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam as their messenger? So even if we have our differences, my dear brothers, my dear sisters, we have to put those differences aside in order for us to move forward.